사실은 나좀 느립니다. 오늘은 청량이야기 읽어드릴게요. 너 Shepherd Heard Angel Sing 라는 이야기예요. 읽어드릴게요. The shepherd were watching the sheep in the field that night. Suddenly, an angel of God stopped before them. God's light shone all round they were after. The angel said to the shepherd, "Do not be afraid. I come to tell joyful news to all people. Today your Savior was born in the town of Bethlehem. Go and see him. He is the Son of God." Today, your Savior was born in the town of Bethlehem. Go and see him. He is the Son of God. Then a crowd of angels uplifted a song, "Glory to God in the highest, praise to everyone on earth." The angel prayed God. After that, the angels went up to heaven. "Let's go to Bethlehem. Let's go and see the baby, the Son of God." They rushed to Bethlehem. The shepherds were very happy when they found baby Jesus. They was Mary, Joseph, and baby Jesus in a manger. They told Mary and Joseph what the angel said. They praised God for sending baby Jesus. 이것도 읽어드릴게요. The wise men gave the most precious gifts to baby Jesus. 읽어드릴게요. "Look at the star," one wise man said. "I say it too," another wise man said. "Let's follow the star. It will take us to the newborn king." They know his king was great. The newborn king was just a little baby, but he was the only son of God. The wise men went on calmly. They went with the best gifts for the baby king. They followed the star for a long time. Finally, the star stopped. It was all over Bethlehem. "The newborn king is here," said wise man. The wise man brought gold, incense, and myrrh. They went to worship Jesus. They went to give the best gift to Jesus. They were happy. The star led them to baby Jesus. 이것도 읽어드릴게요. Jesus family. 이런 이야기예요. 이것도 읽게요. Can you help me? Asked Joseph. Jesus was happy to help his father, Joseph. Joseph was a good carpenter. Jesus was old enough to help his father. Joseph made many things with mud. Young Jesus was a carpenter too. Jesus helped Joseph make things. Look what Jesus made it. Joseph said to Mary, it looks wonderful, said Mary. Joseph married. Joseph, Mary, and Jesus lived in a small frame gate nest. Jesus' family went to the house of God. They liked to listen to God's words. They liked to pray the temple. They liked to take with to the people who loved God. They were a happy family, said a people. Joseph makes things very well. His family loved God very much. 이제 이것도 읽어드릴게요. God overcome difficulties. Jesus became an herbert and started God's work. Jesus was a one apart from the crowd because he wanted to pray to God. Jesus stayed in the wilderness with God for 40 days. Satan came to meet Jesus. You must be hungry, said Satan. Jesus didn't eat anything for a long time. Make this stone into bread, tempted Satan. Jesus knew he sought to do as the Bible said. I have to follow God. Man does not live on bread, only on God's words, said Jesus. Satan kept saying to Jesus, if you are the Son of God, bow yourself down, worship me, then I give you the world, old world. Jesus didn't follow Satan. Jesus told Satan, I have to praise God. Don't test God. Worship and serve God only. Satan knew that he couldn't make Jesus follow him. Satan ran away. Angel come to take care of Jesus. God was very happy because Jesus didn't follow Satan. Can you win over Satan like Jesus did? Mmm. 역시 예수님. 오늘은 얼마큼이나 많은 이야기를 읽었죠? 저 이거 읽었고, 이거 읽었고, 이거 읽었고, 세어봐야지. 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷. 네 개의 이야기를 읽었네요. 오늘은 성경 이야기를 읽어봤는데 어땠나요? 재밌어요? 그럼 다음에 또.